Welcome. This is the first panel discussion we are hosting here. Situations are tensed. The ILO, International Labour Organization, just confirmed that there are over 305 million full-time equivalent job losses across the globe. At US, we have one out of five employed person filed for unemployment already. At India, it's an unprecedented whopping 122 million people who have lost their jobs. Of course, I'm including the casual economy too. The formal economy, the larger organizations with deep pockets, the organizations which are basically able to resist it, are trying hard. Governments are making requests not to get rid of people and lay off people in panic. Rightly so, because the economy was not weak before the pandemic hit us. These are the times when we are all in a constant thinking and introspection mode, anticipating what would be the future of corporate careers, corporate lives, how would the work life be, you know, down the line. These kind of dialogues, these kind of sessions with these kind of rich experiences from panels make us think and get some perspective to think further and build on our thought process. We look at it as a step forward in the right direction towards evolving and maturity. I'm very, very excited to have some very diverse set of panels today in our discussion. To start with, we have a HR guru, a practitioner, the chief business officer of KPI Soft, and the co-founder of an IoT company, Smart and Space, Mr. Prithvi Shergill. We have an entrepreneur and an entrepreneur in talent acquisition space, TA Tech Space, based out of US, if I may say so, CEO of TechFetch, Mr. Prabhakaran Murugaya. And we also have a very profound leader from one of the most respected and admired company based out of India to the globe, Infosys Technologies, the global talent acquisition head of Infosys, Mr. Rajesh Ahuja. So welcome, gentlemen. And I am your host, Ashish Tiwari, from this global workforce solution company called Scalene Works.